You having a good time tonight, I noticed.
No? Literally the only thing I do not like about fighting.
The only thing?
The only thing. I might go to 70. Maybe 85.
Yeah, let's go to 70. You could probably cut like, would that be like maybe 7, 8, 9, 10 pounds? Or then you know what you do, you bulk up.
Or just don't cut anyway, yeah.
Yeah.
Just diet.
Definitely would be easier. Maybe we will. 170 is better, look out. Are you anxious?
I'm fucking dying to live right now. I'm hoping for 158. The very least 160.
Okay.
But 158 is a good deal. Come on, motherfucker.
There it is. 58.6.
And these are a quarter pound.
It's like 58 and a half.
Yes.
Okay. We'll probably flip 2 pounds tomorrow when we're sleeping. We're good.
Okay. Nice. That's Woo! All it is. It's basically sleep, wake up, head down there, weigh in, and we got it.
Yes. I don't feel that bad either.
Beautiful.
I feel pretty shitty, but I felt a lot worse cutting weight.
Well, then give me one good flex.
That won't help you out with this. Come on, motherfucker. Tell me some good news.
How about that?
Great news. There you go. Good job, Vince.
All the hard work's paying off.
All right, so we get on that bus. The bus leave ready?
We don't have a bus. We have individual cars for you, but yes, it is ready. You just go to the lobby. I'm gonna let Willie and Tony know you're headed there right now. You're good. They'll get you right into your car to head right on over to the Apex.
Fuck yes.
Willie, you got
Felipe
Harris heading to you.
Smiles?
The second pass.
Oh, happy day. The first fight's over.
Where are we, Vince?
On the way to go weigh in. So happy.
Did the UFC just pick you up in a limo?
Yeah, I'm fancy. Sort of a big deal.
Look at that little contraption they have for the guys that want to go naked.
Someone this way. You're hoping DC wins? What?
Oh, hi, Alex.
Hey, Vince.
Hi.
You just finished making weight. Looks like you're working on some stuff over here.
Yep. Eating, drinking, swimming.
trying to get fat again, as fat as I can before fight tomorrow.
That's the party time.
All done weighing in.
This is my schlimo. Who are you laughing at?
I'm laughing at you who's filming me while I film you.
Film me.
Good job. So how much do you weigh now? It's been a couple hours after weigh-ins.
I don't know, but what was it, like a half hour later? I was 165.